guys, Ethan here, back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to get the Slayer mark. My information is based on the Discord. Someone said to get the Slayer mark, you need to max in every stat, including spar. I'm not sure if you need max spar, but like, do anyway since that guy said it. Kill the boss once, right after you kill the boss. Right after you kill the boss, once kill a player that is a Slayer, ranked mizunoto to kinoe. So like, you don't have to kill anyone that has a Slayer mark. You just need to kill anyone that has a breathing technique and is ranked mizunoto to kinoe. Yeah, that's it.